sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 om namaha paninikatyayana katunyalipya shabda vidya sampradaya kartrubhyo vamsha rishibhyo mahadbhyo munibhyo gurubhyah namaskarah and welcome to our 144th class today, right? 135th class. We were doing some exercise number 21 in the previous class, where the first forms prathama ekavachana are given in the book, and we are supposed to write the plurals and also know what ending it is, what is the ending consonant and what's its crude form pratipadika. We have to do this exercise, and three of them are done on the board, and we have to finish the some more six. Totally there are 18. 15 more have to be done. I will be writing them. You please watch them. Right. Let us do this in verse. Turn the camera there. For what is the fourth one? Buddhimant. Buddhimant. Next.
Bhishajaha.
Jakaraha. The ending sound is jakaraha.
Vidvamsaha.
Vidvan.
Atma.
Atma. Atma. Atma. Atma. Atma. Next question. Nakara. Atma. Nakara. Atman. Pratipadika is Atman. Next.
Samrat. Samraja.
Samraja Jakara. Samrat. The base form is Samrat. Next.
Umamsaha.
Sakara. Pums. Next.
Shaktimantaha.
What is the number? 10. Shaktimantaha takaraha. Shaktimant.
Marutaha.
Takaraha. Marut.
Yeah, Vidyarthinah.
Antaha. This is takaraha. Mahat.
Nakara.
Tejasvinaha.
Tejasvin.
Vijnaninaha.
Bhavat.
Please look at them. These are the what are given on page 130-57. You are given the singulars, we have written the plurals and the antimam vyanjanam. Second column is antimam vyanjanam, means the final sound, final consonant in that word. And by that only it is decided, the crude form is decided mostly. And crude form is pratipadika. The crude form is pratipadika, which is uninflected form of the word. Ruthvij, sukhrudaha dakaraha sukhrud, swaminaha nakaraha swamin, buddhimantaha takaraha buddhimat, bhishajaha jakaraha bhishaj, vidvamsaha sakaraha vidvan. Like that, atman, samraj, pums, shaktimat, marut, vidyarthin, mahat, tejasvin, vijnanin, astin, gunavat, bhavat. So, let them watch that. Srinivas, we have to go to the next page now. So on page 58, oh sorry, I said page number, I wrongly said just now. 55, not 155, 55 page. Now we are going to 56, 57 page, yes. 58 we are going to know. Page turn. Now what is there? Abhyasa is continued here and then one description is coming. Abhyasa 22. Adho nirdishtanam antyavarnam nirdishtanam. Now we are supposed to here find out the antyavarna, the final sound letter of the words given here. One example is given, 10 are to be worked out. Vanik udaharana, vanik, vanijaha, jakarantaha. So it is very easy, as we the book said in the previous page, you always see derive the plural and whatever comes in the plural, that will be the ending of the that particular noun. Vani, vani, jaha, so it is jakarantaha. Payomuk, payomuchaha, chakarantaha, naturally. So it's very easy. Bhavan, bhavantaha, takarantaha. Shriman, srimantaha, takarantaha. Bhagavan Bhagavantaha Takarantaha. Hanuman Hanumantaha Takarantaha. Takara. Then Bali Balinaha Nakarantaha. Gatiman Gatimantaha Takarantaha. Yogi Yoginaha Nakarantaha. The bases are different. Now this is only ending. If you were to take the base, what we these are the pratipadikas, the base of the nouns what are given here. Bali yogi yoginaha nakaranta. Dvitt dvishaha shakarantaha. Dvitt means enemy, shatruhu. Dvish, dvishabda. Dvitt dvish. Then patan. Now this one at not a noun, this is not a noun, but verbal noun, verbal, not even noun, shatru pratyaya and the patan, shatru, what we studied Srinivas earlier, while reading patan, patantaha, so this is takarantaha, not a noun but a participle is given here. So very easy, you go to the final sound of the plural forms and then find out its ending. And I was just telling you, one learning of the consonant ending nouns is easier compared to learning of the vowel ending nouns. Because if you learn one consonant ending noun like takaranta, take for example to start with takaranta marut chabda, marut marutav marutaha etc. If you learn one, almost all other chakaranta, jakaranta, nakaranta, they all follow. The more or less, mostly in the same lines. So one, if you studied, even strilingas also follow the same bit. There will not be much change in the strilinga also. If you learn one takaranta by heart. So learning consonant ending nouns, halanta shabdas is easier compared to vowel ending ajanta shabdas. Understand, Srinivas? Right. In ajanta shabdas, vowel ending nouns, you have to learn every noun separately. Akaranta separately, totally differs from ikaranta, ikaranta differs from ukaranta, ukaranta differs from rukaranta, rukaranta differs from akaranta, ikaranta, so there will not be. But whereas in consonant ending, if you learn one, most of the time, all are. Marut, if you learn, then you, jakaranta, bishaj, you should, bishaj, tam, ta, te, taha, taha, jam, ja, ja, you know, the sounding, only the letter changes, but endings will be the same way derived. That you have to observe. Okay, we'll read this. What is this? Halanta Pumlinga Shabdas are to be learnt here. Apatsu Mitram Janiyat. There is a Subhashita saying that one should know the credentials of a friend in Apada. In adversity. In adversity, mitram janiyat, one should recognize his friend, one should know, test his friend. In when apada, apas, in apadas, in difficult times, only one should, difficult times are a testing time for a friend, whether he is a friend or not, will be decided by the difficult times. So something like that, let us read what the says. Dvaparayugasya katha asti.
Dvaparayugasya katha asti.
Bhagavan Sri Krishna Dvarakayaha Raja Asit.
Bhagavan Sri Krishna Dvarakayaha Raja Asit.
Tasya aneke sahapatinaha.
Tasya aneke sahapatinaha.
Sukhrudahacha asan.
Sukhrudahacha asan.
Te sarve militva. Vane gaha charayantisma.
Vane gaha charayantisma.
Teshu suhrutsu. Krishnaha sudama cha antarangau. Sukhrudau astam. Sudama krishnasya ativa priyaha asit. Tasmin krishnasya bhuyan snehaha asit. Praudhe vayasi maturam vihaya. Krishnaha Dvarakapurim gatavan. Tatra saha raja abhavat.
तत्र सः राजा अभवत्
एवं तस्य बाल्यसुहृद्भ्यः साक्षात् सम्पर्कः विच्छिन्नः अभवत् Now we'll analyze this. Now what are the bold printed words you can see? Bhagavan, Raja, Sahapatinah, Suhrudah, Suhrudau, Bhuyan, Raja. Bhagavan Shabda is Takaranta. Takaranta, Pumlinga, Bhagavat Shabdaha, Bhagavat, Bhagavan, Bhagavantau, Bhagavantaha. This is the derivation in Prathama. Bhagavan singular, Bhagavantau dual, Bhagavantaha plural. Raja is Nakaranta Shabda, Rajan Shabda. Raja, Rajano, Rajanaha. This is the derivation in Prathama. Raja, singular, Rajano, dual, Rajanaha, plural. Sahapatinaha. This is also Nakaranta. Sahapatin, base. Crude form is Sahapatin, classmate. Sahapati, Sahapatinau, Sahapatinaha. So, classmates. Suhrudaha, Dakarantaha. Ending is Dakaranta, very easy. Meaning friend. This is Bahuvachana. Suhrut. Suhrud, Suhrudau, Suhrudaha. Friends. Then Suhrudau, dual. Bhuyan is an adjective. Adjective, Bhuyas Shabda, Sakaranta. And it becomes Bhuyan, Bhuyamsau, Bhuyamsaha. It is Sakaranta. Bhuyan is Prathama Ekavachana. We have not come across this so far. Bhuyan. So it is an adjective there. Sakaranta. Raja is repeated. Now let us go to the meaning part and explain. Dwapara Yugasya Katha Asti. This is the story of Dwapara Yuga. You know, when we talk of Yuga, there are four Yugas identified in our by our Puranas. So, you know, the first Yuga is called Satya Yuga or Krita Yuga. Two names are there. Krita Yuga or Satya Yuga. Then Treta Yuga. Then Dwapara Yuga, then Kali Yuga, the Yuga, the age we are living in is called Kali Yuga. And our people have also calculated the duration, length, period of each Yuga. Now, if Kali Yuga is some 4,85,000 something, that years, human years, this Kali Yuga will last for 4,85,000 or something, I don't exactly remember. And if you double the period of Kali Yuga, you get Dwapara Yuga. That was the Yuga where Lord Krishna incarnated, Krishna avatar took place. So double the Kali Yuga is Dwapara. Double the Dwapara Yuga is Treta Yuga, where Rama was there, Lord Rama. Treta Yuga was double the Dwapara. And Satya Yuga or Krita Yuga was double the Treta Yuga. So as the ages are coming down, 50% duration is cutting cut down also. Say if 10,000 years was one yuga, the first yuga, let us suppose, the next yuga became only 5,000 and the next yuga becomes only 2,500. Like that it is coming out. So all these four yugas put together is one Maha Yuga. Maha Yuga, when we say. So time circle it is. You must have also listened to this. Now, Dwapara Yuga is that third Yuga wherein the avatar of Lord Krishna was there. Dwapara Yugasya Katha Asti. This is the story belonging to that Dwapara Yuga. Bhagavan Sri Krishna Dwarakayaha Raja Asit. That time Lord Krishna was the king of Dwaraka. Dwaraka, which is there in now Gujarat area. Sri Krishna Dwarakayaha Raja Asit. He was the king of Dwaraka. Tasya aneke sahapatinaha suhrudaha cha asan. He had many sahapatinaha. Sahapatinaha means classmates. Krishna had aneke, many sahapatinaha classmates, suhrudaha cha asan. Had many classmates and suhrud friends. When he was studying in Gurukul, he had lots of friends and classmates. Te sarve militva vane gaha charayanti sma. They all used to go and graze with the cows. Te sarve militva, all of them together. Vane, in the forest, gaha means cows here. The go shabda, okaranta, this is. Gauhu, gavau, gavaha. gam gavau gaha. This is dvitiya bahuvachana, not prathama bahuvachana. So object, te sarve militva, te sarve suhrudaha sahapatinaha krishnasya suhrudaha krishnasya sahapatinaha militva gaha charayanti smade. Grazed the cows. They used to graze the cow. Teshu suhrutsu. Among those friends. Teshu suhrutsu. This is Saptami Bahuvachana. Teshu tasmin tayoho teshu suhrudi suhrudoho suhrutsu. Both are in Saptami Bahuvachana. Teshu suhrutsu. Suhrutsu. Otherwise you say teshu mitreshu. Simple word, if you take mitra shabda, teshu mitrishu krishnaha sudamacha antarangau suhrudau astam. These were very close friends. Antarangam suhrudam is very close, intimate friends. Among several friends, Krishna and Sudama were two very close friends. Antarangau suhrudau astam. Look at the verb here. Astam, asit, astam, asan. Above this you find plural, asan, ver. Here is dual, because how many people are there? Krishna and Sudama. Teshu suhrusu krishna sudama cha antarangau suhrudau astam. Sudama krishnasya ativa priyaha asit. The next sentence is, Sudama was very dear to Lord Krishna. Sudama krishnasya ativa. What is this ativa, Srinivas? An avyaya. It is an avyaya, which means very much. Sudama krishnasya ativa priyaha asit. He was very dear to Lord Krishna. Tasmin krishnasya bhuyan sneha asit. Tasmin means sudamani. Sudamani. In Sudama, krishnasya, towards Krishna, bhuyan sneha. He had lot of friendship for Krishna. In him, Tasmin here refers to Sudama. In Sudama, there was lot of friendship of Krishna. Krishnasya bhuyan sneha asit. In whom? Tasmin Sudamani. In Sudama. Praudhe vayasi maturam vihaya. Then the very prouda vayas. What do you say prouda vayas? Young age. At a very young age, Mathuram Vihaya, Krishna, leaving Mathura, Vihaya, leaving Mathura, Dwarakapurim Gatavan, he left to Dwarakapuri, which was built by him. Dwarakapurim Gatavan, he went to Dwaraka. From Mathura, that is UP, he went to Gujarat. Tatra, there, Saha Raja Abhavat. There he became the king, right? So, Rajan Chapter, Raja Abhavat. Evam, this way, tasya balya suhrudbhyah, this way sakshat samparkah vichinnah abhavat. Because of moving away from Mathura to Dwaraka, evam tasya balya suhrudbhyah, balya mitrebhyah, balya suhrudbhyah nama balya mitrebhyah, from his childhood friends, sakshat samparkah, direct samparkah, direct contact was lost. So Krishna had lost his contact, direct contact from his childhood friends because of moving away from Mathura to Dwaraka. Vichinna, samparkaha vichinnaha abhavat. The contact got snapped, cut. Next paragraph.
Arambhat eva
Sudama
Sudama
nirdhanaha asit.
Nirdhanaha asit.
Sahana kevalam krishnasya suhrud asit.
Sahana kevalam krishnasya suhrud asit.
Kintu tasya bhaktaha api asit.
Kintu tasya bhaktaha api asit.
Daridriya vashat.
Daridriya vashat.
Yadyapi sudama mahati kaste asit.
Yadyapi sudama mahati kaste asit.
Tathapi.
Tathapi.
Tat pratikaraya kinchit na akarot. Saha kevalam krishnam bhajati sma. Tad drishtva. Tasya patni tam uktavati. Aryaputra.
Aryaputra.
Bhavatah sukhrud idanim dvarakayaha raja vartate.
भवतः सुहृद् सुहृद् इदानीं द्वारकायाः राजा वर्तते
भवान् तं मिलित्वा किमर्थं स्वकष्टविषये सूचयति न सूचयति सः भवतः सहायम् अवश्यमेव आचरिष्यति नाउ इन द सेकंड पैराग्राफ हियर वी कम टू नो समथिंग एल्स आरंभात एव राइट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ओनली सुदामा निर्धनः आसीत् ही वाज वेरी पुअर ही वाज विदाउट मनी निर्धनः विदाउट मनी वाज पॉवर्टी स्ट्रिकन सः न केवलं कृष्णस्य सुहृद् आसीत् ही वाज नॉट ओनली द फ्रेंड ऑफ श्री कृष्ण किंतु तस्य भक्तः अपि आसीत् बट ही वाज आल्सो हिज डिवोटी सः भक्तः अपि आसीत् दारिद्र्यवशात् ड्यू टू पॉवर्टी दिस इज पंचमी दारिद्र्यवशात् ड्यू टू हिज पॉवर्टी फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग दामा महति कष्टे आसीत् Though Sudama was in great difficulties, tathapi still poverty, tat pratikaraya means to remedy that poverty, kinchit na karoti, did not do anything. Even though he was in poverty, great difficulty, he did not do anything to come out of the poverty. Kinchit na akarot, did not do anything. Saha kevalam krishnam bhajati sma, he was only worshipping krishnam bhajati sma he used to say worship krishna only simply because he was a krishna bhakta also not only friend tad drushtva seeing that tasya patini his wife tam uktavati told him who the wife of sudama said to sudama tam uktavati said to him arya putra my lord भवतः सुहृद् युवर फ्रेंड इदानीं नाउ राइट नाउ द्वारकायाः राजा वर्तते इज द किंग ऑफ द्वारका मे ओ माय डियर हस्बैंड माय लॉर्ड यू कैन से नॉट माय लॉर्ड आर्यपुत्र सर आई सेड माय लॉर्ड न कैन आल्सो बी सेड इदानीं राइट नाउ द्वारकायाः राजा वर्तते इज द किंग ऑफ द्वारका भवान् तं मिलित्वा यू स्वकष्टविषयेन सूचयति वै डोंट यू टेल हिम अबाउट योर डिफिकल्टीज बै मीटिंग हिम भवान् तं मिलित्वा हैविंग मेट हिम किमर्थं वै स्वकष्टविषयेन सूचयति वै डोंट यू टेल अबाउट योर डिफिकल्टीज एंड पॉवर्टीज सः भवतः साहाय्यं ही सेड द वाइफ टू सुदामा सो हियर सुदामा Sudaman Shabda, Prathama, Suhurud, Raja, Bhavan. Okay, these are...
Patartham Ujjadahana Abhavat.
Swamatam Samposhayan Saha.
Swamatam Samposhayan Saha.
Patnim Prabodhitavan. Swarthaya Suhurde Kastamna Dhatavyam Kila. Aparamcha.
Kim Tvam Na Janasi.
Yat Krishna Idanim Mahan Raja Vartate. Rajakaryeshu Vyagratan Vismrutavan Syat.
Ataeva.
Etadrushyam Sthitau.
Kedanam Ujitam Nabhati Iti.
So, this paragraph says, Adau Sudama, in the beginning Sudama, Tadartam Udyatahana Abhavat. He was not prepared to go and meet tapas. Who? Sudama. Adav in the beginning. Swamatam Samposhayan. He was only sticking to his own opinion. What was the mata? Samposhayan. Samposhayan means he was only trying to maintain his opinion. He told his wife, Swarthaya Suhrde Kastamna Dhatavyam Kila. For my selfish desire, I should not give any trouble to my friend, right? Suhrde to a friend, Kastamna Dhatavyam Kila. I should not trouble him for my selfish wants. Aparamcha, moreover, one more thing. Furthermore, Kim Tvamna Janasi, don't you know that yet Krishna Idanim Mahan Raja Vartate. Don't you know that? Krishna is a great king now, Mahan Raja Vartati. Raja Karyeshu in king What is Rajakarya? In activities of the king, Rajakaryeshu, in the king, great king now, he must be very busy with his kingly affairs. Vagrataya, kadachit, perhaps sometime, sa asman, vismrutavan syat, human administration. Vismrutavan syat, may have forgotten us, asman. Atayeva, therefore, etadrushyam sthitav, therefore, in a situation like this, Atayeva means, therefore, etadrushyam sthitav, in a situation like this, in a condition like this, kevalam swarthaya, just for the sake of saha with him, mama melanam, my meeting, uchitam na bhati, doesn't look proper. So this is what Sudama told his wife, that Krishna perhaps forgotten us, and for selfish ends, needs, I do not want to meet him. Then next paragraph. Sudamnaha mantavyam.
Sudamnaha mantavyam.
Srutva.
Srutva.
Tasya patni punaha agraham krutavati.
Tasya patni punaha agraham krutavati.
Nahi nahi aryaputra.
Nahi nahi aryaputra. Vishaye maya bahudha shrutamasti.
Sahatu vidvan.
Sahatu vidvan.
Gunagrahi.
Gunagrahi.
Suhrut premi.
Bhaktanam
udharakaha.
Bhaktanam
udharakaha. Daridranam cha poshakaha asti.
Daridranam cha poshakaha
asti. Ataha saha.
Ataha saha.
Evam na acharishyati.
Evam na acharishyati.
Bhavan ekavaram gatva.
Bhavan ekavaram gatva.
Tam milatu.
Tam milatu.
Svakastam cha shravayatu iti.
Svakastam cha shravayatu iti.
But the wife of Sudama did not go back, being told by Sudama like this, discouraged by Sudama. She further instigated, prompted him to go and meet, encouraged him to go and meet his friend King Krishna. Sudamnaha mantavyam sutva, having listened to the thinking of Sudama, right? Sudamnaha mantavyam shrutva, this is tvanta pratyaya which we have studied. Shrutva, mantavyam shrutva, shrutva. Sudamnaha mantavyam means alochanam sutva, matam sutva, tasya patni, his wife, punaha agraham krutavati. She again insisted like this. Nahi nahi aryaputra, no my dear husband, no, not at all like that. Krishnasya vishaye, in the matter of Krishna, maya bahudha sutamasti, I have heard a lot regarding Lord Krishna, your friend Krishna. Bahudha srutamasti, in various ways, I have heard lot many things about Krishna. Sahatu, he is indeed with gunagrahi, and he knows the good things of people. Suhrut premi, he is a lover of his friends. Bhaktanam udharakaha, he is a great uplifter of his devotees. Daridranam cha poshakaha, and he maintains the poor people. He helps the poor people. Suhrut premi. These words we did not come across. Gunagrahin. Base. Nakaranta. Rahinaha. Suhrut premi. Preman shabda. Premi. Premin. Suhrut premi means one who loves his friends. Preman is bhavat shabda. Okay. Vidvan is vidvashabda. Vidvashabda. Sakaranta. So we came up to Daridranam cha poshakaha. Ataha, therefore, saha evamna acharishati. Therefore, he will not behave like what you said, said the wife. Bhavan, you ekavaram gatva, having gone there once, tam milatu, you meet him, and also tell about your difficulty and poverty. Iti. Thus she prompted him. Prompted her husband Sudama. Next paragraph. Oh, this is a very weak paragraph. Sudama Dwaraka Yatrayi.
Sudama Dwaraka Yatrayi.
Sajjaha Abhavat.
Sajjaha Abhavat.
Padvyam Gachan.
Padvyam Gachan.
Saha Dwarakam Praptavan.
Saha Dwaraka.
Tasya Pravesham Na Anumatavantaha.
Tasya Pravesham Na Anumatavantaha.
Raja Krishna.
Raja Krishna.
Mama Suhrud Asti Iti. Sudama Swaparichayam Prastutavan.
Sudama
Swaparichayam
Prastutavan.
Na Vishwasitavantaha.
Na Vishwasavantaha.
Te Tasya Parihasam Krutavantaha.
Te Tasya Parihasam Krutavantaha.
We will stop and analyze this. Patnyaha insisting. By the insistence of his wife, utsahitaha, encouraged. Being encouraged by the insistence of his wife, Sudama, Dwaraha Abhavat became ready. Sajjaha ready. Abhavat became. He became ready to go to Dwaraka, being encouraged by his wife. Padvyam Gachan. Now Gachan is coming here. This is a Shatru Pratyanta, Srinivas. Gachan going. While going on foot. Padbhyam Gachan. Padbhyam Gachan means Padabhyam. Walking only in those days, transportation. He was a poor man basically. So Padbhyam Gachan going on his foot. Saha, that is Sudam, is placed to Dwaraka on foot only. Dwarakam praptavan, he reached Dwaraka. Rajadware, what is Rajadwara? The king's, what do you say? Court. He reached the Dwaraka and then he went to the court to see the king. Rajadware, Rajakarmacharina, king's soldiers, men. Raja Karmacharina, king's men, tasya pravesham na anumatavanta. They did not permit him to go into the, through the Rajadwara, the main gate. Rajadwara means here main entrance of the kingdom, the palace of Krishna, right? So at the entrance, main entrance, Rajadwara, Raja Karmacharina, the guards of the king, Krishna, tasya pravesham na anumatavantaha, they did not give permission. They did not permit him to anumatim na dattavantaha. Na anumatavantaha means anumatim, permission na dattavantaha, did not give. Who? Raja
Karma.
Where, at what point they stopped him? Raja Dware, the main gate. Raja Krishnaha mama sukhrud asti iti. But Sudama said to them, told them, Raja Krishna, King Krishna is my friend. So who would believe now in a story like this? A poor man goes and stands before the palace of the king and tells the people there, I am the friend of your king is my friend, with tattered clothes, torn off clothes. Nobody would believe such. So he said, Raja Krishna mama suhrud asti iti Sudama swaparichayam prastutavan. He introduced himself as the friend of Krishna. Kintu, but karmacharinah, the workers there, the men, king's men, tasya vachi na vishvasitavantaha. They did not believe in his words. Vachi is saptami ekavachana here. Vakshabda is there na? Vachi. Vachi means in the word. In the words of Sudama, Te tasya parihasam krutavanta. On top of that, they made fun of him. Te tasya sudamnaha parihasam krutavanta. They made fun of Sudama. Oh, look at Krishna, he is our king, he is his friend. They mocked at him. Next. Asmin eva avasare. Krishna swayam tatra agatavan. Alingana purvakam Abhinandya Saha Sudamanam Antapuram Nitavan Parichayam Samprapya Satyabhama Sudamnaha Yena Pronchitavati
Vastranchalena Pronchitavati.
We'll explain this. Asminneva Avasare means at the same time when the king's main gate to get in and making fun of him. Tasminneva avasare, at that very point of time, Krishna, Lord Krishna, do Sudamanam drushtva. He had seen Sudama. Having seen Sudama from a distance, swayam tatra agatavan. He had come there. He came there himself. He himself came, shows here. He came there and alingana purvakam. First he embraced his friend. Abhinandya welcomed him, greeted him, came to the internal, Antapuram means inner palace, harem, into his harem. Antapuram Nitavan took him inside the palace. Parichayama, the wife of Lord Sri Krishna, after being introduced to Sudamna, Padau Prakshalya.
We have to read Parichayam Samparchayam Samprapya.
Satyabhama. This we have read, Srinivas. Read. So after being introduced to the Satyabhama, Sudamna Padau, the end edge of her sari, she not only washed the feet of Sudama, but she also wiped the feet of Sudama with the edge of her sari. Next, Agamana samaye
Sudamna patni
Krishnasya krute Prutukan preshitavati
Tanna nishkasayatisma
Parantu
Anavadhanat
Yada pottalika
Jhatiti
Tam unmochya Saharsham Prutukan Khaditavan. Sudama was coming from his home at that time. Sudamna Patini, the wife of Sudama, Krishnasya Krute, for the sake of Krishna, Prutukan Preshitavati, sent flat for giving it to Krishna. Prutukan is flattened rice. Preshitavati sent. Sudama Sankocha Vashat, because he was hesitating to. He was so poor that he was tanna nishkasayatisma. He was not taking out that from his body. Parantu, but anavadhanat, due to accidentally, potalika means that knot in which the flattened rice were kept, when accidentally that potalika, that knot, adaha, knot of rice, not of rice, and then he opened it up. Harsham, with happiness, Prutukan Khaditavani ate the flattened rice. Sudama Rajaprasade
Riktahastaha eva
Gruham Pratyagatavan
Saha Ichchannapi
Sanjana Vishaye Swaprayojana Vishaye
Mitram Vaktum Na Paritavan
Parantu Bhagavan Bhavagrahi Vart
Saha
Kathyam Akathyam Sarvam Tathyam Janati Gruham Agatya
Sudasya Rupam
Parivartitam Asti We'll pause here and then where we stopped. Saha Ichchannapi, though wishing to offer the flattened rice to Krishna, Sankocha Vashat, because of his doubt and hesitation. This line is telling about his wish of asking help. Saha Ichchannapi, though he was wanting to, doubt and hesitation, Swaprayojana Vishaye, with regard to his own prayojana, purpose of their coming, going there, Mitram Vaktumna Paritavan, he was unable to tell his friend. Though wanting, Vartati, but God is the knower of all feelings. Bhavagrahi means he knows the feelings of all people. So without his express, he understood his bhava. Bhava means feelings. Bhavagrahi Vartati, Saha means Krishna. Kathyam, what is to be told? Akathyam, what is every truth about telling? Gruham Agatya, having returned home, Sudama Drishtavan saw that Tasya Gruhasya Rupam Parivartitam changed. Tasya Patni Api Bahumulyehi Abhushanehi Alankata Vartati. Vishaye Sudama Ascharyam Prakatitavan. Shriman Bhavataha Gamanat Param Asmakam Gruham Agatavan. Tasya Agamana Matrena Etat Sarvam Swataha Ajayataha
Nunam Etat Krishnasya Karyam
Astiti.
Astiti.
Sudama Gnatavan.
Sudama Gnatavan.
Now, the last part is where we stopped. One saw that his home was totally changed. Tasya Patni Api, his wife also. Bahumulyehi Abhushanehi Alankrita Vartate. His wife was also seen fully decorated with costly ornaments. Bahumulyehi Abhushanehi Alankrita Vartate. She looked decorated with very costly ornaments. Etat Sarvam Katam Ghatitam. Etat this Sarvam all. Katam how Ghatitam happened. Iti Vishaye in this matter. Sudama Ascharyam Prakatitavan. He expressed his wonder. Sriman, sir, Bhavataha Gamanat Param, after you left your home, Kaschana Balapatikaha, some young boy traveler, Asmakam Gruham Agatavan, had come to our home. Tasya Agamana is entering into our house, coming over to our house. Home, etat sarvam svatah ajayata. Just that bala patikah, that young traveler, no sooner he entered our house, all these things happened. The house, the home changed, and ornaments and everything. Agamana matrena, etat sarvam svatah ajayata. This all happened naturally, on its own. Iti, thus, patnitam suchitavati. The wife informed him, whom to that. Noonam etat krishnasya karyam asti iti. Then Sudama thought, noonam, surely this is etat krishnasya karyam, this is the work of Krishna, asti iti Sudama gnatavan. Sudama came to know, definitely this is the work of Lord Krishna only. He had come here in the form of a boy traveler, young traveler, and conferred on his wife and his building on his abundantly made him rich. So he thought. So this is the story. Now highlights will rapidly go back once again. Bhagavan, Raja, Bhavan, Mahan, Raja, Vidwan, Vidvashabda, Gunagrahi, Suhrut Premi explained. Karmacharinaha, karmacharinaha. And repeated down there, Ichan, which is a Gachan Ichan. Bhavagrahi, Bhagavan, Bhagavat Shabda Ekavachana, Bhagavan. Shriman, Srimat Chapta Shriman, sir. Some Subhashita is there at the end, Srinivas. So the line says, Apatsu, in difficult times, Mitram Janiyad, you should know your friend. Know your friend means you should know whether your friend is your real friend or not friend, or unreal friend. Right? Bandhavan Vibhava, and similarly, how to test the ones, bandhus, relatives are more in India, na? We have so many relatives, we should test them when? Vibhavakshaye. When are they tested? When vibhava, when our wealth is gone, when you have no money, when you cannot offer even a cup of tea to your relatives when they come, then will they come or not, you have to see, wait and see. So, some tiffin, etc., then they will be always coming. Thinking that if you go to so and so person, you will be very richly honored with food. So vibhavakshaye means dhanakshaye, bandhavan dhanakshaye. So in apada, when you are in trouble, generally relatives don't come when we are in trouble. It is the only friends who come to our rescue. So if you remember that characteristic of Bhartruhari, Subhashita, six qualities of a friend, na? Papan nivarayati yojayate hitaya guhyam cha guhati gunan prakati karoti apad gatam na jahati. Same apada. So a friend does not leave you in apada. Dadati kale, he always gives you in time. And he always encourages you. So many good qualities are there. Six qualities. Shan mitra. Shan mitra. Lakshana, what is that? Dadati Kali. Sanmitra Lakshanam Idam Pravadanti San. Sanmitra Lakshanam. These are the characteristics of a good friend. Okay, second Subhashita. Karaviva Sharirasya Netrayoriva Pakshmani Avicharya Priyam Kuryat Tanmitram Mitramujan. This is a definition of a true friend here. Nicely given. Karaviva Sharirasya. Karau Iva. If you break the Sandhi, Karau Karaha Karau Karaha. Karau Iva. Iva means like two hands. Sharirasya of the body. Like every body has, every animal has two hands. Every human being has two hands. Netrayoho Iva Pakshmani. And like Pakshmani, the eye lashes of the two eyes. Netrayoho. Pakshmani Iva. Pakshma Pakshmani Pakshma. Pakshmani. So Pakshma Shabdya. Pakshma. Pakshmin. No, Pakshma. It is not Akaranta. Pakshma. 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 Akshi. Akshani.
Akshi.
Pakshma it is. Pakshma only. Prathama Ekvachan. Pakshman Shabda. Akara. Nakaranta. Pakshma, Pakshmani, Pakshmani. Irregular. We'll see that. Pakshmani means these eyelids. Like the eyelids, eyelashes, sorry. Eyelashes of the two eyes. Avicharya Priyam Kuryat. Like, avicharya means without thinking. Without a second thought. Avicharya means without a second thought. Priyam Kuryat. One should do good to his friend. Tan Mitram. That fellow is called Mitram. Tan Mitram.
Mitram
Uchade. That person is called friend. Which person is called friend? One who without a second thought comes to your rescue, like your hands come to the rescue of your body. Like if something is going to fall into your eyes, immediately eyelashes stop that thing falling into the eyes. Like that person who comes to your rescue, who comes to you help, to your help without any second thought. Avicharya Priyam Kuryat Tan Mitram Mitram. That friend is called real friend. This is wonderful. And our time is also from Shubham Bhuyat. Om Sahana Vavatu Sahano Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahi Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahi. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Om Namaha Panini Katyaya Patanjalibhya Shabda Vidya Sampradaya Kartubhya Vamsa Rishibhyo Mahadbhyo Muni Bhyaha, Bhyaha, Namaskara. So I think we have today class 146. In the previous page we have to write, I think, Srinivas, 95 page. Abhyasa 36, Shatrimshaha Abhyasaha has to be written out, wherein we are practicing the plural forms of nominative and accusative, Prathama and Dvitiya Bahuvachanas. We are learning and we did it orally and we have to write physically now. So we go, it takes hardly any time. So you just tell me, keep telling me, Ravi. First one is Ravi, Abhyasa?
Abhyasa
36. One.
Ravihi. Ravayaha.
And Ravin. Both are there, nahi nero? Yes. So, that they know, I think. I need not write here on the top. Ravi, second one?
Kavihi.
Kavihi follows suit, Kavayaha. Kaveen. Next.
Shishu.
Shishu, Ukaranta. This is Ukaranta. Shishu, Shishavaha. Shishun. Next.
Dhata.
Dhataraha. Dhatrun. Next.
Bhrata.
Brother, Bhrata, Dhata, creator. Bhrata, Bhrataru, Bhrataraha. Bhratrun.
Matihi.
This is Ikaranta Strilinga. We have noted already. Matihi, Matayaha. In the plural, Prathama plural is Matayaha. Matihi. Seventh.
Shrutihi.
Shrutihi is also Ikaranta Strilinga Shabda. This is feminine, E ending, Shrutayaha. It goes exactly like Mati, Matayaha, Shrutayaha, Shrutihi. Next.
Murtihi
is also Ikaranta Strilinga. Murtihi, Murtayaha. Murtihi. Krutihi is also Ikaranta Strilinga Shabda. Like Mati, Krutayaha, Krutihi. Works, Kruti means already noted. Krutihi. Next.
Chadihi,
the meaning I was faltering on the day is covering, ceiling, roof. Chadihi. Roof of a house or anything. Chadi, Chadihi, Chadayaha. Chadihi. These are all Ikaranta Strilinga Shabdas. Next.
Neetihi.
Neetihi Strilinga becomes Neetayaha. Neetihi.
Bhaktihi Strilinga.
Bhaktihi becomes Bhaktayaha. Bhaktihi.
Rajjuhu Strilinga.
Ukaranta Strilinga, Rajjuhu. Rajjuhu becomes Rajjavaha. Ropes. Rajjuhu. Fourteen.
Hanuhu Strilinga.
What is that?
Hanuhu.
Hanuhu. Chin. Hanuhu. Chin. Hanuhu. Hanavaha. Hanuhu. Dhenuhu, this is also Ukaranta Strilinga Shabda. Dhenavaha. Dhenuhu.
Chanchuhu Strilinga.
Chanchuhu.
Yes.
Peak. Chanchavaha, we can also write like this. Chanchavaha. Chanchuhu. శ్వశ్రూహు ఏకవచనం శ్వశ్రూహు 17కి వచ్చామా శ్వశ్రూహు శ్వశ్ర శ్వశ్వహ షల్ ఐ రైట్ లైక్ దిస్ ఆర్ సపరేట్ శ్వశ్రువ శ్వశ్వహ అశ్రూహు శ్వశ్రూహు రైట్ లైక్ దిస్ ఈజ్ వకార శ్వ ఆల్సో కెన్ బి రిటర్న్ లైక్ దిస్ టూ వేస్ ఐ హావ్ రిటర్న్ 18 భ్రూహు భ్రువా అండ్ భ్రూహు భ్రువౌ భ్రువ భ్రువం భ్రువౌ భ్రూహు నో నో నాట్ సేమ్ శ్వశ్రువాహ ప్రథమ బహువచనం ఇట్ ఈస్ సేమ్ అశ్రూహు లైక్ ఊకార చంచూహు ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో కమింగ్ నా ధేను చంచు ధేనవ ధేను లైక్ దట్ ధేను శ్వశ్రూహు 19 మాత సింపుల్ ఋకారాంత మాత మాతర మాతృహు నెక్స్ట్ స్వస సిస్టర్ స్వస స్వసారో స్వసార స్వసార స్వశ్రూహు వారి ఇకారాంత నపుంసకలింగ వారి వారి వారిని వారిణి వారి వారిని వారిణి అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో సేమ్ వారిణి సేమ్ ఎనీ మోర్ అస్థి బోన్ అస్థి అస్థిని అస్థీని 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 సేమ్ త్రీ మోర్ విల్ హ్యావ్ టు విత్ రైట్ విత్ వైప్ అవుట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు వైప్ టెల్ మీ 23rd మధు మధూని దిస్ ఈజ్ ఉకారాంత నపుంసక అండ్ ద్వితీయ బహువచన ఈజ్ ఆల్సో మధూని మధూని 24 జానుని జాను జానుని జానూని జాను జానుని జానూని అండ్ ఆల్సో జానూని అశ్రు టియర్ అశ్రు అశ్రూణి అశ్రూణి సేమ్ Now we will go to 95 page. Adholikitani vakyani patata. Now some more sentences. Haladdha shabdhanam dvitiya prayoga. So we are going to study here dvitiya prayoga only. objective case of the halanta shabdas now. We are shuttling between, now vowel endings are for the time done in the previous class. Now halanta shabdanam dvitiya prayoga. Prayoga, we'll say pullinga first introduced here on page 96. Can read Srinivas? Krishnaha?
Krishnaha subhidam
sudamanam
sudamanam alingati.
Alingati.
Gopaha Krishna Balaramo sukhrudau namanti.
Namanti only, correct.
Ramaha sukhrudaha vanaran bodhayati.
Okay, just explain. Krishnaha alingati, that is the main sentence. Krishna kim karoti alingati. Kim alingati, kam alingati, whom does he embrace? Sukhrudam. Sukhrudam is friend. Sukhrut in the second case, sukhrudam, sukhrudau, sukhrudaha. Sudamanam, his name is Sudama. Sudamanam word is also in Dvitiya Ekavachana. Sukhrudam mitram, sukhrudam nama mitram. Sri Krishna, sukhrudam mitram. Sudamanam kuchelam alingati. Sudama is another name for kuchela. Kuchelam alingati. So his embracing is friend Sudama. Gopaha namanti. Main sentence is this. Verb and the subject. Gopaha namanti. Kam namanti. Whom are they saluting? Kau namanti. Krishna balaramau. Now look at the word. Krishna balaramau is in Dvitiya only. Because Krishna balaramau comes in Prathama as well as in Dvitiya. Ramaha, Ramau, Ramaha, Ramam, Ramau, Raman. Dvitiya Dvivachana is same, na? Any Dvivachana is same in Prathama and Dvitiya. So, Gopaha, the cowherds, Krishna Balaramau, the object is, objective case, Krishna Balaramau, not subject, Sukhrudau. Now, Sukhrud Shabda is also derived here. Sukhrudau, Sukhrudam, Sukhrudau. This is also Dvitiya Dvivachana. Sukhrut, Sukhrudau, Sukhrudaha, Sukhrudam. Now already we have seen, Sukhrudam is Ekavachana, Dvitiya. This is Dvitiya Dvivachana, Sukhrudau. And in the Bahuvachana, Sukhrudaha, you can see the third column. So cowherds are saluting their friends Krishna Balarama. Krishna and Balarama. Cowherds are saluting their friends Krishna and Balarama. That is the meaning part. Third one, Ramaha bodhayati. Rama is instructing the Sugriva Sena here. Ramaha bodhayati. Kim bodhayati, kam bodhayati, Sukhrudaha vanaran bodhayati. Ramaha, Sri Ramaha bodhayati, suchayati, Sukhrudaha vanaran. Now look at these two words. Sukhrudaha is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. You can go back to Sukhrudam, Sukhrudau, Sukhrudan, which are given in bold letters. Sukhrudam Dvitiya Ekavachana, Sukhrudau Dvitiya Dvivachana, Sukhrudaha Dvitiya Bahuvachana. And this is Bahuvachana because it is followed by Vanaran Akaranta Shabda. Vanaran is Dvitiya Bahuvachana Akaranta Pullinga Shabda. Like Vanaraha Vanarau Vanaraha, Vanaram Vanarau Vanaran. So Ramaha Sukhrudaha Vanaran Bodhayati. Rama is instructing his friends, the monkeys. Next column.
Gramina Mantrinam Vadati.
Sabadhyaksha.
Mantrinam Sammanayati. Pradhanamantri Mantrinam Sambodhayati.
So you can watch here, the word under study is Mantri Shabda. Mantrin. Mantri, Mantrinau, Mantrinaha, Prathama. In Dvitiya, Mantrinam, Mantrinau, Mantrinaha. So that is used here. Graminaha, a villager, Mantrinam Vadati, is talking to the minister. Is telling the minister. A villager is telling to the minister. Sabadhyakshaha, a president of a function, program. Mantrinau, Sammanayati. Sabadhyakshaha, Sammanayati. The president of a function is honoring the two ministers. Mantrinau, the object of the year, Sammana is Mantrinau. Next, Pradhana Mantri, the prime minister, Sambodhayati, is addressing Mantrinaha, the ministers. The word minister is in Dvitiya Bahuvachana, accusative case, objective case, plural number, Mantrinandu. Pradhana Mantri, Mantrinaha, Sambodhayati, is addressing the ministers. Okay, down there.
Bhutaha Rajanam Suchayati, Maharajaha Rajanau Sandhi Prastavam
Lekhayati,
Janakaha Sitayaha Swayamvare
Rajnaha
Abhinandati.
No, here Rajan Shabda under study here in Dvitiya Vibhakti. Raja, Prathama would be Raja, Rajano, Rajanaha, Rajanam, Rajano, Rajnaha. So, Dutaha, a messenger, Rajanam to a king, Suchayati is informing. A messenger is informing the king to the king. A messenger informs to the king. With folded hands, you can see that. Maharajaha, king, Rajano, Sandhi Prastavam Lekayati. So the king is writing to the other kings, two kings, Sandhi Prastavam Lekayati. Is writing Maharajaha Rajano Sandhi Prastavam Lekayati. Is writing the letter of treaty to the two other kings, the great king. An emperor, Maharaja, you can say, emperor is writing, signing a treaty for the two other kings. So, Rajano, Dvitiya. Janakaha, Sitayaha, Swayamvare, Ragnaha, Abhinandati. Janaka, the father of Sita, Sitayaha, Swayamvare. In the Swayamvara of Sita, King Janaka, Ragnaha, Abhinandati, is congratulating. Is congratulating the kings assembled there. Janakaha Abhinandati is wishing or congratulating Sitayaha Swayamvare, in the Swayamvara of Sita. Whom does he congratulate? Ragnaha, the kings. So watch once again, Rajanam, Rajano, Ragnaha is in Dvitiya, Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana. Three lingas are coming up on the following page, then take up. Rushihi
Pavitram Saritam
Avagahate. So study, under study is Sarit Shabda, which is a river, which is a Strilinga in Sanskrit.
Bhaktaha Ganga Yamune
Saritau Archati.
Saritaha Abhayataha
Ubhayataha
Ashramaha Bhavanti.
Okay. Now Sarit Shabda, we studied Sarit Srinivas earlier. Sarit is Takaranta, Strilinga Shabda. Sarit, Saritau, Saritaha. Sarati iti Sarit. Because it moves, it is called a river. Moving river. Sarati iti Sarit. Now, Saritam Dvitiya, Saritau Dvitiya, Dvitiya Ekavachana, Saritau Dvitiya Dvivachana, Saritaha Dvitiya Bahuvachana. Now, the sentence used here is Rushihi Avagahate. A certain sage is plunging into the river. Pavitram Saritam is taking a plunge in the pious river. That you can see there. Bhaktaha, a devotee, Archati, is worshipping Ganga Yamune, Saritau Archati. So a devotee is saluting the two rivers, Ganga Cha Yamuna Cha, Ganga Yamune. Is Archati is worshipping the two rivers, Ganga, Yamune, Saritau. So Yamune, Saritau. Now one may wonder why this, you can see Srinivas. Ganga, Yamune and Saritau, both are differently derived. See the derivation there. Ganga, Yamune is Akaranta Strilinga Shabda. Like Kanya, Kanye, Kanyaha, Lata, Late, Lataha, Sita, Site, Sitaha. So what is the Akaranta Dvivachana? A. Sita, Site, Kanya, Kanye. Whereas Sarit Shabda we are studying here. Sarit, Saritau. Saritam, Dvitiya, Saritau. So Ganga, Yamune, Saritau, not Sarite. You can't say Sarite. Saritau, Archati, is worshipping. So watch the their individual derivation, their separate derivation. Sarit is separately derived, Ganga is separately derived. Sarit is takaranta, halanta shabda. Ganga is akaranta, ajanta shabda, strilinga shabda. Third one is saritaha, ubhayataha. Soon we will be going over to this avyaya, Srinivas. Ubhayataha means on both sides. Saritaha, when ubhayataha is used, the noun that is used there should be in dvitiya, in dvitiya only. Therefore, saritaha ubhayataha, on both the sides of the rivers, on either side of the rivers, ashramaha bhavanti, there are ashrams. What is the picture like? Can you make out anything?
Saritaha?
No, picture. Some ashramas are meant. If you watch closely, saritaha ubhayataha, on both the sides of the two rivers, rivers, on both sides of the rivers, there are ashramas. Saritaha ubhayataha ashramaha bhavanti. There are ashrams on both the sides of the rivers. That is the meaning part. Next.
Indraha apsarasam preshayati. Indraha apsarasu abhinandati. Indraha apsarasaha
pashyati. So here is another shabda, apsaras shabda, sakaranta. Indraha. Do you remember prathama? Apsaraha, apsarasau, apsarasaha, apsaraha, prathama, ekvachana. Dvitiya would be apsarasam, apsarasau, apsarasaha. So, Indraha, Devendraha, Surendraha, apsarasam preshayati, sending apsarasa. Apsarasa means angel. Indra is sending an angel. Indraha abhinandati, is congratulating, wishing apsarasau to angels. Indra is congratulating two angels. Indraha, the same Indra, apsarasaha pashyati, is seeing the angels, is watching the angels. Indraha apsarasaha pashyati. So apsarasam, apsarasau, apsarasaha, this is the derivation for sakaranta, apsaraha shabda. Okay, apsaras shabda. Napumsaka are coming, Srinivas. Now
sainikaha varma dharayati.
Now, what is varma from the picture? This is armor. Armor. Sainikaha varma dharayati, is putting on the armor, is wearing the armor, as you can see in the picture. Sainikau, two soldiers, varmani dharayataha, are wearing the two armors. Varmani, watch the derivation, varma, varmani, varmani. Sainikaha, soldiers are wearing the armors. Varmani dharayanti. Verb is changing because of the subject. Sainikaha dharayati, sainikau dharayataha, sainikaha dharayanti. Kim dharayanti? Varma dharayati, varmani dharayataha, varmani dharayanti. And next, mallaha.
Mallaha vapuhu darshayati, mallau vapushi darshayataha, mallaha vapumshi darshayanti.
This varma shabda is varman shabda, nakaranta, napumsakalinga. Vapus, sakaranta shabda here. Vapuhu, body. Mallaha darshayati, a wrestler is showing. Mallaha kim darshayati? Vapuhu darshayati, shariram darshayati, is showing his body, exhibiting his body. Vapuhu is shariram. Mallau, two wrestlers. Vapushi darshayataha, two wrestlers are exhibiting or showing up their bodies. Mallau vapushi darshayataha. Watch the verb carefully. Darshayati, darshayataha, darshayanti. Mallaha, mallau, mallaha. But the main noun under study is dvitiya. Vapuhu, vapushi, vapumshi. Mallaha, vapumshi, darshayanti. The three mallas are the wrestlers are showing their bodies. Mallaha, vapumshi, darshayanti. Deha, what do you say? Sharirani, darshayanti. So Vapu Shabda is Ukaranta, Sakaranta, sorry, Sakaranta Napumsaling, Vapuhu, Vapushi, Vapumshi. Shakarant. Okay, next 98 page. What is here? Adholikitani. Halanta Shabdanam, Jutiya Prayoga, continuing here. Okay. Pullingas are coming here. You can read Sikshakaha, Buddhivantam. Srinivas, read.
Yeah. Sikshakaha, Buddhivantam, Chatram, Ichati. Sikshakaha, Buddhimanto, Chatru, Ichati. Sikshakaha, Buddhimanta, Buddhimataha, Chatram, Ichati.
Okay. Sikshakaha buddhimantam. Now this noun under study is buddhimat. Buddhimat. Buddhiman, buddhimantau, buddhimantaha. Buddhimat. Takaranta shabda. We can see very clearly. Sikshakaha, a teacher. Buddhimantam chhatram icchati. A teacher likes an intelligent student. Teacher likes the intelligent student. Whoever may be the intelligent. Teacher likes the intelligent student. Now, buddhimantam is dvitiya ekavachana, dvitiya dvivachana buddhimantau, sikshakaha, the same teacher, buddhimantau chhatrau icchati, likes two intelligent students. The same teacher, sikshakaha, buddhimataha chhatran icchati, teacher likes the intelligent students. Now, please watch the noun under study, buddhimantam, buddhimantau, buddhimataha. In the Prathama, it is buddhiman, buddhimantau, buddhimantaha, not mataha, buddhimantaha. Next, tvam.
Tvam mahantam
janam.
Janam anusara. Tvam mahantau janau anusara. Tvam mahataha janam anusara.
There is an instruction like given here in these three sentences. Tvam, you, anusara, follow. Mahantam, mahat shabda is given in Dvitiya here, Mahan, Mahantau, Mahantaha, Mahantam, Mahantau, Mahataha, just like Buddhimataha, it is going on same lines, like Buddhimat. Tvam, you, Mahantam, Janam, Anusara, you follow a great person. Here is a kind of advice given. You follow, Anusara means follow, Tvam, Anusara, Mahantam, Janam, Anusara, you follow a great person. Tvam, Mahantau janau anusara. You follow two great persons. Tvam mahataha janan anusara. You follow great people, great persons. Now watch the mahataha, which is dvitiya bahuvachana. Janan, which is also dvitiya bahuvachana. Janan is akaranta pumlinga and dvitiya bahuvachana. Whereas mahataha is takaranta Pumlinga, no doubt, Takaranta, Dvitiya Bahuvachana. That is the difference here. Mahataha Janan. You can't say Mahan Janan for information, okay? Tvam Mahan Janan Anusara would have been very, very easy. Sanskrit, learn Sanskrit in 30 days it would have been. If everything was that. So, Tvam Mahataha Janan Anusara. Next.
Janaha Mantrinam Vadanti. Janaha Mantrinam Vadanti. Janaha Mantrinam Vadanti.
Now, what is the study here? Mantri Shabda. Mantrin Nakaranta. Mantri, Mantrinau, Mantrinaha. Mantrinam, Mantrinau, Mantrinaha. Mantri becomes in Prathama Ekavachana, in Dvitiya Ekavachana, Mantrinam. Janaha Mantrinam Vadanti. People tell the minister. People tell to the minister their problems. Janaha Mantrinau Vadanti. People tell the two ministers. Janaha Mantrinaha Vadanti. People tell the ministers. Tell to the ministers. So Mantrinam, Mantrinau, Mantrinaha. This is derived in Dvitiya, Ekavachana, Dvivachana and Bahuvachana. Last one. Sabhasadaha.
Sabhasadaha Rajanam Pashyanti. Sabhasadaha Rajanam Pashyanti. Sabhasadaha Rajnaha Pashyanti.
Now here, the other two words, subject and verb, are same, not changing. Only the object is changing. in the singular, from singular to dual, dual to plural. You see, sabhasadaha means the assembly people, members of the assembly. Rajanam pashyanti, are watching the king. Members of the assembly are watching the two kings. Sabhasadaha rajnaha pashyanti, the members of the assembly are watching the kings. Rajanam ekavachanam, rajanam dvivachanam, rajnaha bahuvachanam. Sabhasadaha pashyanti is commonly used for all the three. Okay, Srinivas, so these four shabdas which are given here on this page are halanta shabdas, takaranta, nakaranta shabdas two. Takaranta two shabdas, buddhimat and mahat, nakaranta mantrin and rajan shabdas are given. Now we go to one strilinga shabda, looking, flashing at us. Janaha.
Janaha saritam taranti, janaha sarito taranti, janaha saritah taranti.
Here also subject and verb are not changed or same. Janaha taranti, janaha taranti, janaha taranti. Janaha kim taranti? Saritam taranti, nadim taranti. If you were to use nadi shabda, nadim taranti. Janaha saritam taranti. People cross over a river. Okay? People cross over two rivers. Janaha saritau taranti. Cross over two rivers. Janaha saritaha taranti. People cross over the rivers. So this takaranta strilinga shabda is used here. Saritam, saritau, saritaha. Whereas in the prathama it would be sarit, saritau, saritaha. Napumsakalingas two.
Saha bruhat mandiram
nirmati.
Saha bruhati mandire nirmati. Saha bruhanti mandirani nirmati.
Okay, saha nirmati, nirmati, nirmati. Same verb and subject is same here. Saha bruhat mandiram nirmati. He is building a big temple. Bruhat here means big. Saha nirmati. Saha kim nirmati? Mandiram nirmati. Ki drusham mandiram nirmati? What type of mandiram? Bruhat mandiram. Bruhat mandiram, a great temple. Saha bruhati mandire nirmati means he is building, he is constructing two big temples. Bruhati mandire, watch very carefully. Bruhat changes to bruhati in dvitiya napumsakalinga shabda. Bruhat. Saha bruhati mandire, and look at the derivation of mandira shabda. Mandiram mandire mandirani. So bruhati mandire nirmati. And bruhat changes in the plural like this. Saha bruhanti mandirani nirmati. He is building big temples. Bruhanti mandirani nirmati. So watch again. Bruhat bruhati bruhanti. Mahat mahati mahanti. Like that. Next.
Bhavan nama uccharayatu. Bhavan namani uccharayatu.
Namani.
Namani
uccharayatu.
Bhavan namani uccharayatu.
Somebody is saying, Bhavan, tvam, you, nama uccharayatu. You pronounce the name. You utter the name. Uccharayatu means utter. Bhavan namani uccharayatu. You utter two names. Namani uccharayatu. Bhavan namani uccharayatu. You utter the names. You utter one singular name. You utter two names. You utter the names. So watch the naman nakaranta nama shabda. Nama, namani, namani. It is also the same in Prathama. Nama, namani, namani. Now we go over to the next page, 99 here. And halanta shabdanam dvitiya rupani. We are continuing with the same consonant ending nouns in second case or objective case, accusative case as we say. Adho nirdishtani rupani smarata. Remember the following declensions, he says, the book says. Pullinga, strilinga, napumsakas are given here. Jakaranta first, vanij, vanijam, vanijau, vanijaha. If you remember the prathama, vanik, vanijau, vanijaha. Prathama is vanik, vanijau. Vanij means a merchant, a tradesman, a merchant is called vanij. Now, takaranta, marut, wind. Marutam, marutau, marutaha. In dvitiya, ekavachana, dvivachana, bahuvachana. What is in prathama ekavachana, Srinivas? Marutam becomes marut. ఓన్లీ చేంజ్ ఇన్ ద ద్వితీయ మరుత్ మరుతౌ మరుత ప్రథమ మరుతం మరుతౌ మరుత ద్వితీయ తకారాంత వన్స్ అగైన్ ఆల్ ఆర్ తకారాంతస్ ఫోర్ పచత్ పచంతం పచంతౌ పచత సో ఇన్ ది ఫస్ట్ కేస్ ఇట్ బికమ్ పచన్ పచంతౌ పచంత నౌ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఏ వర్బల్ నౌన్ నాట్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ నౌన్ శత్రుప్రత్యయ అంత దిస్ ఈస్ దెన్ తకారాంత ధీమత్ శబ్ద ధీమంతం ధీమంతౌ ధీమత వాట్ ఈస్ ది ప్రథమ ఆఫ్ దిస్ కెన్ యూ రికాల్ నో నో ధీమంతం ధీమాన్ ధీమంతౌ ధీమంత ప్రథమ ధీమాన్ ధీమంతౌ ధీమంత ప్రథమ ద్వితీయ ఈస్ ధీమంతం ధీమంతౌ ధీమత ధీమంతం మీన్స్ ఇంటెలిజెంట్ పర్సన్ నెక్స్ట్ తకారాంత మహత్ మహాంతం మహాంతౌ మహత దిస్ ఈస్ ద్వితీయ వేరేస్ ప్రథమ మహాన్ మహాంతౌ మహాంత నకారాంత మంత్రిన్ శబ్ద మంత్రిణం మంత్రిణౌ మంత్రిణః ఇన్ ప్రథమ ఇఫ్ యూ రికాల్ మంత్రీ మంత్రిణౌ మంత్రిణః నకారాంత ఆత్మన్ శబ్ద ఆత్మానం ఆత్మానౌ ఆత్మనః ఇన్ ది ప్రథమ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆత్మా ఆత్మానౌ ఆత్మాన ఓన్లీ ఆత్మా చేంజెస్ ఆత్మాన నకారాంత రాజన్ విచ్ ఇస్ స్లైట్లీ డిఫరెంట్ దేర్ ఫార్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గివెన్ ఇన్ ఎ టేబుల్ రాజన్ బికమ్స్ రాజానం రాజానౌ రాజ్ఞః విచ్ వీ హావ్ ఆల్రెడీ డిరైవ్డ్ ప్రథమ వుడ్ బి రాజా రాజానౌ రాజానః రాజానః ద్వితీయ ఈజ్ రాజానం రాజానౌ రాజ్ఞః సో దీస్ థింగ్స్ హ్యావ్ టు బి ఎ లిటిల్ గాన్ త్రూ శ్రీనివాస్ విత్ కేర్ఫుల్ అటెన్షన్ అండ్ మెమరైజ్డ్ దెర్ ఈస్ నో అదర్ గో వన్ యాజ్ ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ హవ్ బీన్ రిపీటెడ్లీ టెలింగ్ వన్ హలంత శబ్ద కాన్సోనెంట్ ఎండింగ్ ఇఫ్ యూ మెమొరైజ్ టోటలీ ది అదర్స్ ఆర్ ఆలోయింగ్ ఆటోమేటికలీ లెంట్ అండ్ దే ఫాలో సూట్ వెరీ ఈజీ యాక్చువల్లీ హలంత శబ్దాస్ కంపేర్డ్ టు ది అజంత శబ్దాస్ వోవెల్ ఎండింగ్స్ వేర్ ఎవ్రీ నౌన్ ఈజ్ సపరేట్లీ డిరైవ్డ్ అండ్ దెర్ ఈజ్ నో సిమిలారిటీ ఇన్ అకారాంత ఇకారాంత ఉకారాంత రుకారాంత ఎట్సెట్రా నో స్త్రీలింగ శబ్దాస్ ఫోర్ ఆర్ కమింగ్ శ్రీనివాస్ తకారాంత సరిత్ నో తకారాంత దిస్ ఈస్ ఎండింగ్ ఇన్ ద కాన్సనెంట్ సరిత్ వి ఆల్రెడీ నోటెడ్ ద మీనింగ్ సరిత్ ఈస్ రివర్ సరితం సరితౌ సరిత వాట్ ఈస్ ది ప్రథమ ఆఫ్ దిస్ సరిత్ సరితౌ సరిత సేమ్ దెన్ ధకారాంత క్షుద్ధ్ హంగర్ విచ్ మీన్స్ హంగర్ విచ్ వీ కేమ్ అక్రాస్ అర్ డియర్ క్షుధం క్షుధౌ క్షుధ నౌ దిస్ ఈజ్ క్షుత్ క్షుధౌ క్షుధ ఇన్ ప్రథమ క్షుత్ క్షుధౌ క్షుధ శకారాంత ప్రావృష్ శబ్ద ప్రావృష్ ఈజ్ రెయిన్ ప్రావృషం ప్రావృషౌ ప్రావృష ఇన్ ది ప్రథమ ఇట్ ఈస్ ప్రావృట్ ప్రావృషౌ ప్రావృష దెన్ శకారాంత ఆశిష్ విచ్ మీన్స్ బ్లెస్సింగ్ ఆశీహి ఆశిషౌ ఆశిష ఇన్ ప్రథమ ఆశీహి ఆశిషౌ ఆశిష ఇన్ ప్రథమ బట్ ఇన్ ద్వితీయ ఆశిషం ఆశిషౌ ఆశిష ఇన్ నపుంసక శబ్ద ఎస్ బృహత్ బృహతీ బృహంతి నో బృహత్ మీన్స్ బిగ్ బృహత్ బృహతీ బృహంతి బిగ్ నకారాంత నామన్ నామ నామని నామాని ప్రథమ అండ్ ద్వితీయ బోత్ ఆర్ సేమ్ హియర్ యూ నీ నాట్ సర్చ్ ఫర్ ప్రథమ ప్రథమ ఈజ్ బృహత్ బృహతి బృహంతి ద్వితీయ ఈజ్ బృహత్ బృహతి బృహంతి నామనామని నామాని నామనామని నామాని శకారాంత వపుష్ వపు వపుషి వపుంషి అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో వపు వపుషి వపుంషి ఇన్ ద్వితీయ అండ్ ప్రథమ బోత్ ఆర్ సేమ్ జస్ట్ నో వి స్టడీడ్ దిస్ వపు శబ్ద ఆన్ పేజ్ 97 ఇట్ ఈస్ దేర్ సో దట్ ఈస్ శకారాంత వపు మీన్స్ బాడీ కాయ శరీరం నెక్స్ట్ లాస్ట్ వన్ సకారాంత మనశ్శబ్ద సకారాంత మన మనసి మనాంసి మన మనసి మనాంసి ప్రథమ ద్వితీయ బోత్ ఆర్ సేమ్ సో ఇన్ ది నపుంసక విత్ ది నపుంసక నౌన్స్ Please note the Prathama and Dvitiya are always same. Whatever may be their ending, whether it is Akaranta, Ikaranta, Ukaranta or Takaranta, Nakaranta, Shakaranta. So we move on comfortably to page 100 in this book. And Abhyasa is changing here, 37. Sapta Trimshaha Abhyasa. So here are 20 words introduced here. Halanta Shabdanam Dvitiya Antani Rupani. Now you are supposed to write Dvitiya Ekavachana and Dvitiya Pahuvachana. What are you supposed to write? The accusative declension of the words ending in consonant. Okay. Complete accusative you have to write here. Okay. Vanijam, Vanijau, Vanijaha. Vanijam, I repeat two times. Vanijam, Vanijau, Vanijaha. And later we will write. Gomat, Pumlinga. This is Pumlinga. Gomat. Vanij is a merchant. Gomat means one rich in having cows. A person who has got many cows. Gomantam, Gomantau, Gomataha. Bhavat, this is a pronoun we came across, Pulinga. Bhavan, Bhavantam, Bhavantau, Bhavataha. Then, Dhimat, intelligent. Dhiman, Dhimantau, Dhimataha, Pratama, Dvitiya. Dhimantam, Dhimantau, Dhimataha, Dhimataha. Mahat, Pulinga Shabda. Mahantam, Mahantam, Mahantau, Mahataha. We have just finished in the previous page. Mahantam, Mahantau, Mahataha. Marut is also Takaranta Pulinga. Marutam, Marutau, Marutaha. Seventh one, Atman. We have just come across. Atmanam, Atmanau, Atmanaha. In Dvitiya, Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana. Sorry, Gunin is Nakaranta Pumlinga, masculine Nakaranta. It is Guninam, Guninam, Guninau, Guninaha. Gnanin, Gnanin. This is Nakaranta. Gnani, Gnaninau, Gnani Prathama. Dvitiya, Gnaninam, Gnaninau, Gnaninaha. Mantrin, this is also Nakaranta Pulinga. Mantrinam, Mantrinau, Mantrinaha. Then comes Vidvas. This is Sakaranta Pulinga. Vidvamsam, Vidvamsau, Vidushaha, Vidushaha. Vidwan, Vidvamsau, Vidvamsaha. Prathama is Vidwan, Vidvamsau, Vidvamsaha. Dvitiya is Vidvamsam, Vidvamsau, Vidushaha, Vidushaha. 12th one, Pums. Puman, Pumamsau, Pumamsaha, Prathama, Pums. Pumamsam, Pumamsau, Pumsaha. Pumamsam, Pumamsau, Pumsaha. 12th one is like that. 13th one is Vedas. Vedasam, Vedasau, Vedasaha. Next one, 14. Bruhat, big. Bruhat, Bruhati, Bruhanti. We have done it two times. Bruhat, Bruhati, Bruhanti. Naman, now Napumsakas are coming. Bruhat, Bruhati, Bruhanti, okay. Naman, Nama, Namani, Namani. Nama, Namani, Namani. Dvitiya, Bhagavachana and Dvitiya, Prathama are same. Dhanush, Shakaranta. Dhanuhu, Dhanushi, Dhanumshi. Dhanuhu, Dhanushi, Dhanumshi. Vapush, Vapuhu. Vapuhu, Vapushi, Vapumshi. Chakshuhu, Chakshushi, Chakshumshi. Same, yeah, same. Then Havish, Havish. Havihi, Havishi, Havimshi, all are running like this from Dhanush onwards. Dhanuhu, Dhanushi, Dhanumshi, Vapuhu, Vapushi, Vapumshi, Chakshuhu, Chakshushi, Chakshumshi, Havihi, Havishi, Havimshi. And finally, Manas, Sakaranta Napumsailinga, Manaha, Manasi, Manamsi, not Manimsi, Manaha, Manasi, Manamsi. These 20 have to be written out, Srinivas. Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana. Pratipadika is given. The base form is given, we have to write the Abhyasa 37. So 10-10 will write. Yeah, tell me now. I will write, leave the, that is there anyway. Ekavachana. Dvivachana. Bahuvachana. Okay. Vanik, Vanijam, Vanijau. No, no, Ekavachana.
Yeah, Ekavachana.
Vanijam. That's true. Okay. Vanijam. Vanijau. Then I have to shift to Bahuvachana. Vanijaha. Yes, next. Gomat. Gomat. Gomat, Gomantam, Gomantam, Gomantau, Gomataha. Next. Bhavantam. Bhavantau, Bhavataha. Next.
Dhimat.
Dhimat. Dhimantam. Dhimataha.
Mahat.
Mahat. Mahantam. Mahantau. Marut, Marutam, Marutau, Marutaha. Atmanam, Atmanau, Atmana. Yes? Guninam.
Guninam.
Guninau. Guninaha.
Jnaninam.
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 What is that?
Mantrinam.
Down here, not Mantrinam. Mantrina, you can also write like this. I'm right.
Yeah.
Next.
Dvamsam.
Vidvamsau. Vidushaha. Vidushaha. Next.
Pums.
Pums pumamsam. Pumamsau. Pumsaha. Next.
Vedas.
Vedas. Vedha. Vedasam. Vedasau. Vedasaha. Bruhat. Bruhantam. Pullinga swara, na?
Yes, sir.
Bruhantam.
No, Bruhat is
Mahanapunsa. Bruhat, Bruhati, Bruhanti. Bruhat, Bruhati, Bruhanti. Bruhat, Bruhati, Bruhanti. Nama, Namani, Namani, Namani. Dhanush, Dhanu. Dhanu, Dhanushi, Dhanumshi, Dhanuhu. Dhanushi. Dhanumshi. Vapuhu. Vapushi. Vapumshi. Chakshushi. Havihi. Havishi. Manamsi. Is the time over, I think?
3 minutes.
3 minutes. Can we take up the next?
Yes, sir.
What are coming? Oh, so many shabdas. Abhyasa 38 will start, since time permits. Sthulaksharaihi likitanam shabdanam vachananusaram dvitiyanta rupani likitva vakyani purayata. Now you have to write here, the look at the emboldened words and complete the sentences with accusative forms according to the number used in the bold words. For example, kavihi is given. You have to give, as in the example, kavim, ravihi is ravim, harihi is harim. So depending on what the number of the word is given, you change it. Let us try one. Yati is also common. Yati is not done. So first one is yati. So here is a sentence form like Srinivas. Aham kavim ravim harim cha ahvayami. I am inviting a poet, the sun and also Hari. Something like that. I am inviting these three people. Kavim, ravim, harim. So this is given basically to make you practice ikaranta pullinga shabda. That is it. Nothing else more than that. Next you see. What is the next one? Aham guru yati, yes. Yatim rushim munim cha vande. I salute yati, ascetic, rushi, a sage, muni also a sage. I salute these three people. Aham yatim rushim munim cha vande. Te gurum bhanum bandhum. So since three words are given which are of the same ending, so derivation you have to learn here. Gurum bhanum bandhum. Yatim, rushim, munim, kavim, ravim, harim. Like that it is going. Te gurum, bhanum, bandhum cha namanti. Okay?
Yes.
Third one. Tvam, kalakrutim, murtim, dhenum cha pashyasi. You are seeing, you are watching a piece of art, an idol, murti and a cow. Kalakrutim, murtim, dhenum cha pashyasi, tvam pashyasi, that is the main sentence here. Fourth one.
Bhavan
shvashroom mataram bhratrun. Here the, now there is a little attention required. Shvashruhu is ekavachana, singular. Shvashruhu is ekavachana, so shvashroom ekavachana. Look at the bhrataraha shabda, bahuvachana. So bhratrun. So shvashru, bhavan shvashrum mataram, mata is singular, therefore mataram bhrataraha is plural. Bhratrun cha ahvayatu. You invite these people, you invite mother-in-law, mother and brothers. That is the meaning part of it. So learn that. Fifth one is vayam, we pranamamaha, we are saluting munim mataram pitaram. Now dhenava is plural. Dhenuhu cha. Vayam, I repeat, vayam munim mataram pitaram dhenuhu cha pranamamaha. We are saluting sage, mother, father and the cows. Is the time up?
Yes.
Okay, we'll stop and Shivam Bhuyat.